So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now
I look like a leak, give me some tissue and pop my sheet. I used to be light, now I'm here, but these niggas ain't ready. They see how I'm stepping, they see how I'm coming. Yo nigga, 100, these niggas be beef, but I ain't got no money. Let buddy been hating, I see it. They don't wanna have my key. Straight out the mud, got a lot of dirt. I'ma be the nigga, put the city.
I got y'all. Remember, like, subscribe. Tell me how you set yours up. Tell me a better way to set this one up. I'm always open to criticism. Someone that's growing in their entrepreneur business is always, if you're not always open for criticism, if you can't take criticism, if you can't take somebody telling you how to do something a better way, entrepreneur or whatever, it's not for you. What's up, YouTube? Don't mind staying, so I just got done eating. So, I ain't got no haircut. But anyway, I'm about to go out here. It's a little muggy, it's a little rainy. But shit, I mean, the call's still coming in for details, so what am I to do? The doctor want me to stay in the house, shit like that, stay on bed rest and shit. I ain't got time for that. I gotta still give me some money. So, about to go outside. About to set up my setup and shit. If it's not raining by the time we get done setting up my setup, it's all smoke. It's all smoke. Mind streets, cuz. What's up, y'all? So, yeah, here we are. I'm gonna show y'all. Actually, I'm gonna show y'all how I set my mobile detailing up. Stay tuned. Watch, like, subscribe. Drop a comment. I don't care if it's a bad comment. If it's a bad comment, I don't care. I mean, let me know what I'm doing wrong. Let me know what you do for your setup, for a better setup. I mean, it's not the best setup, but it get the job done. You feel me? Let's get it. First thing first, I put my water tank on. Now, it's actually, I think, a 275-gallon water tank. So, y'all bear with me. I know my arm's still full. Oh, but, yeah. Oh shit, I had to lift that bitch up from the bottom now. Cause the arm ain't finna let me do it. Sorry, shit, one more time. Woo! Now, I got 275 gallon water tank on there. I gotta put my generator on there.
It's a bit lighter.
Lighter than that, Jim. Gonna
go pop me some pain medicine.
I'll be alright. Good. I'll be good. And a lot of people think that's it. That's not it. Like I was saying, a lot of people think this is it. But quite frankly, if you're using gravity, this is it. This is all you would need. And a water hose to go from your water tank to your pressure washer. But using gravity, it works, but it doesn't give me the full. If I get a 3400 PSI pressure washer, and I can't use the full force. No. So what I did is I got a pump.
From Harper. A $68 pump. I think it was like 70 maybe.
A little $60 pump. Yeah. So as y'all know, the pump I bought from Harbor Freight, I told y'all that. Boom, but I never take this piece off. And y'all see I got my clamp on there. I don't care how hard you pull it. That mug ain't coming off. Ain't no leakage. Ain't no what? Water leakage. Losing water? Where? Nah. But yeah, I never take this end off. Because this is like, again, this is like my fourth or fifth pump that I done bought. I done burnt out from putting this on the wrong end, not paying attention, running it dry, basically. Even though your water source is on, ain't no water coming through because it's blocking because you got the output on the input. Like, nah, you can't have that. The input is always gonna be from the water tank. I don't know, I watched a lot of videos with this on this Drummond water. I mean, they never tell you that. They never tell you, it's common sense, but if common sense was so common, everybody would have it. Obviously, I don't have common sense because this is like my fourth or fifth pump that I done bought this year. So, boom, you take this, your input source always gonna be from your water tank. Always, input, always. And you just put it on that side, kind of like that right there. Boom. You know your power gonna come from your generator. Power always gonna come from your generator. And this hose is gonna go to your pressure wash. I got the pump right there, generator, pressure washer, water source. I'm waiting on my water source to fill up. I'm here at home. I'm trying to show y'all how I set my mobile detailing up. So, boom, this is the pressure washer. I got my water pump right here, my water tank, and I got my generator. And that's basically, bro, all you need. In a truck or a trailer. That's all you need, bro. That's it. I mean, it ain't nothing to it. And your soap, your chemicals, might need a couple of brushes, come on, man. When you wanted my own, something that I can, like, people call me, hey, you got such and such, can you come through and boom, boom, clean this? You already know what's going on. I'm pulling up, I'm pushing up. But yeah, this is actually just my first setup. Like, I understand it's your business, but it's always a better way. And I mean, your funds might not be there, but they're telling you a better way, so you push harder to yours so you can get there. But yeah, like I said, I'm gonna let this fill up a little. Stay tuned, like, subscribe, drop a comment. Even if it's a bad comment, I don't give up. Drop it. Yeah.